Hello, today a very short tutorial about how to make this flyout feature manager tree not transparent. As you can see in my case, this tree it's not so good visible, so I can change that by selecting Tools, menu Tools, Options, next Feature Manager, and there is option Use Transparent Flyout Feature Manager Tree in Parts Assemblies. Click OK. Let's check how it works. Oh, all is beautiful. We can now see clearly, very clearly, our tree. And that's all for today. Bye.